I'm blessed to be able to do this. I'm actually really grateful that I'm actually able to do this type of training. You know, as I was working as an apprentice, you know, I wasn't able to do this. I had to work 8-9 hours a day, you know, and then be able to train 1 hour or 2 hours at night.